Hello and welcome to UAL Supercars. This is round one of UAL Supercars. This is me in my Skittles rainbow car, which got a lot of hate from the people who I'm racing against. So, I mean, you know. But whatever, that doesn't matter. I qualified on pole position. We got HCR Yucko behind me. John WR27, and then my teammate for this season is this guy. He's called Steven, otherwise referred to as DCFC18. He unfortunately got unlucky in qualifying and was last, but obviously with the way this series is run, he will qualify pole for race 2. So I'm going to just let you guys watch the video and I'll come back again at the end. And yeah, enjoy the video, guys, and I will talk to you in a bit. as you can see, there's a few good battles going on, so it's a pretty tasty race so far. My teammate is struggling to make up some positions, but he's giving it his darndest attempt, you know. There is a few moves which, you know, is a little bit iffy from a lot of the drivers on the grid. We've pretty much just drove away in this race. We had the fastest lap. You see, all of our times so far have been in 111s, and other people are struggling to break the 112s. So we've had it pretty easy so far. We've been able to just drive away. But yeah, there is a few tasty battles coming up, like this one here. This is the battle for fifth place. It's between five cars, basically. And any one person makes a mistake, then the other person is right in it. So my teammate made a bit of a mistake there, but you've got to keep at it, even if you make a mistake. It's a 20-minute race, so there's plenty of chance for you to come back through the field. Unfortunately, I didn't catch that on camera, but my teammate had just had quite a big spin after a collision with JWF197, so very unfortunate for my teammate there. But you know, it's racing, it happens, and you've just got to get on with it. Thank you. So as you can see, for me, they're pretty, I want to say, lonely race, because it wasn't boring, it was still good fun, plenty of stuff going on, but yeah, pretty lonely race. And I kind of backed off a little bit towards the end because I was trying to look after my tires a bit more. There was no need to push. And yeah, I came across the line to win the race. John was second, and I believe third was HCR Yuko. We'll have a look at the end, but yeah, it was definitely me first and John W207 in second. So let's watch this battle here, see how it unfolds. Pretty sure it is HCR who comes third. But overall, pretty good race for me. Pretty good race for our team. Just my teammate got a bit unlucky. We had a quite bad spin midway through the race after contact with another car. But overall, well-driven race for all of us. It was really good fun to drive. And there's us across the line. Yeah, so we're first. John is second, and yeah, HCR is third. So, I mean, it was a really enjoyable race for me. A good way to kick off the new season of Supercars. And yeah, as you will see, there's a lot more drama in the race 2 of round 1, which will be uploaded soon as well. So, look out for that. Because there was quite a few incidents in that race. And with it being a reverse grid, I was quite near the back. And in fact, I think I was, yeah, I was last because I got pole position in the first race. So be sure to check that video out. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. And I will see you all in the next video. Take care now. Bye-bye.